Hi, today I will show you a little bit more of my Polk Audio CS10 center speaker. So let me remove the grill. So you can see there are two main drivers and one tweeter. Looks pretty cool. So this CS10 is a part of the TSi series speakers. If you look at the shape of the speaker, see this one is a little bit angled. The purpose of this one is you can turn the speaker like this. So you want the sound to be focused upwards. You see like this. That's why I put some rubber foot the bottom. There are four rubber feet here, four, and also on the other side I place also four rubber feet. That in that way I can position like this or the other way around, because this cover can be placed like this or like this. So it depends on the way you want to place the speaker. At the back of the speaker there is a port and the connector. So this is not a bi-wireable speaker, but you have a very good connection. It is also called the five-way binding post.